scrummy. Positively scrummy. This is your mum's recipe. Your grandma's.
Okay.
My God, it's so good, I might have to go in for another bite.
I've been spending all my time here. In all my time on this show, I've never had a shortbread as good as this. You might even call it a long bread.
My Criterion collection of films. They are, in my opinion, the best movies in the whole world. Pobler Mallcop. It's got Pauls, it's got Malls. Most importantly, it's got Kevin James. Grown Ups 2. Subtext, don't even ask me about Grown Ups 1. Here Comes the Boom. Now, people sometimes say, Judith, you're doing this ironically, right? Like, these aren't really your favorite movies. And I say, no, these are honest to God the funniest movies I've ever seen in my life. Hi, my name is Kayla Chaplin, and I'll be auditioning for the role of Stacy. Oh, Chaplin? No, that's just my stage name. It's for my number one inspiration, Charlie Chaplin. Why Charlie Chaplin? Because he started his career by playing a tramp, and guess what? I did too. That's right, I was whore number three in the movie Ass, : open it up. Now, when I say : I don't mean like the two dots. I mean it was like ass, the word : the phrase open it up. And you know, my mom said to me, Kayla, no one's gonna take you seriously as an actress after this. And I was like, Mom, Charlie Chaplin, one of the most famous people in Hollywood, literally built a career out of playing a slut. And I can too. But you know what? The similarities between Kayla Chaplin and Charlie Chaplin don't end there, and they are striking. Charlie Chaplin was famous for his silent movies, and my boyfriend tells me he likes me better when I don't talk, so, you know. I said, that's ridiculous. If the dog wants to go out, let the dog out of the house. You simply just open the door and let the dog out of the house. He said, the dog doesn't want to go out of it. I said, it's a dog. Just open the door and let the dog out of the house. So he said, terrific picture. So Q1 and Q2 numbers look great, but for some reason in Q3 we just can't seem to get it together. And you know, from looking at the numbers, it seems like maybe we're putting too much capital into talent acquisition. I'm sorry, the dog has to be here? Is it for like a heart attack or something? So earlier in the year, we had a 5% increase in ROI, 10% increase in customer retention, and considerate rise in cross-selling and upselling. But then we dropped off in Q3. Here's what I think we can attribute it to. Customer service. Let me go. I can't get out of it. Turn on investment. Venture capital. Oh, she's leaving. Okay. Is there a service dog for someone who can't handle service dogs? Oh my God, that puppy is so cute. I like almost want to kill it. You ever see something so cute that you're like, that shouldn't exist on this planet? Like my last boyfriend was so cute. I decapitated him.
Here comes the boom.